on the platform in 15.
All right. Our instructions are to get Hakka off Vecta as soon as. That means heading for the fortress and putting him on the next shuttle out of here.
The fortress, huh? We're gonna need a boat. We'd better head for the docks.
Great. Seasickness. It's bad enough having to look at this mutant's face all day.
Well, those of us with even remotely developed minds rise above the frailties of the flesh and cope with it.
It's lucky for you that you hold some vital shit in your head, you bald fuck. Else I'd rip it right off and shove it up your...
Enough! Rico! Hakka! Play nice!
I see storm clouds on the horizon.
We have company!
They have a tank! Take cover!
I'll take them on!
What? ISA! Hey!
We'll take cover while you check out the area.
Hurry up! We have to catch up!
We're going as fast as we can, sir.
Everybody move!
Thank you, ma'am. Yeah! Good cover up here. With any luck, they'll roll right past and not spot us. Open fire!
Move! Shh. Get down! I've got company.
Ooh.
Incoming frag!
Holy shit!
The journey is long and arduous, yet we must press on.
Behind you.
Can't we take this boat?
Command boats are too slow. We need a faster boat.
Sniper!
Apart. Attack!
Target in view.
There should be some ISA forces in the area.
Captain Templar, sure glad to see you guys. It's about to get real hot here. The Hellgast are preparing to storm the beach, so get ready.
Let's get ready to rock and roll.
Stay sharp, people.
Watch those artillery strikes!
They're coming!
There should be some ISA forces in the area.
Captain Templar, sure glad to see you guys. It's about to get real hot here. The Hellgast are preparing to storm the beach, so get ready.
Let's get ready to rock and roll.
Stay sharp, people.
Watch those artillery strikes!
They're coming!
What the fuck? A tank? How the hell did they get that on the
beach?
They're
in the trenches! Oh shit! Fucking tank! Take out that tank, now! They're in the trenches! Hold them off!
Watch behind!
They're in the trenches!
Hold them off!
Yeah!
Got the bastards!
I think we got them all.
I can't believe we survived that!
Thanks for your help.
That explosion cleared out the way!
Man it down, motherfucker!
Thank you, sir. To get to the docks entrance, get on the beach and head to your right.
Looks like the ISA are under attack.
Yeah! Keep firing!
We've been expecting you guys.
Yeah.
Luger.
Get moving.
Covering fire!
Lost contact with our boys in the docks. The Hellgast are in control of that area now. We'll try to hold the enemy here.
Now that wasn't too hard, was it?
Over so quick.
Time to pay a visit to the docks.
Captain, I see you got yourself a Hellgast prisoner.
No, he's working with us. What's the situation here?
We've kept this area secure, but we have reports of Hellgast in other parts of the docks.
Watch out! Hellgast attack boat!
Let's get moving. We have to get to the evac point.
Enemy in range.
Hold this area now.
Luger, scout ahead. We'll give you backup if you need us.
Luger, if you can get up on one of those cranes, you should get a good view over the area.
Clear over here. Keep out of sight. Enemy in range.
Luger, scout ahead. We'll give you backup if you need us.
What the hell?
Hostiles!
Contact!
Behind you! Ah!
Falling back!
Who's that? Identify!
There they are!
The information I gathered from the Hellgas, I have to process it immediately. I need access to the mainframe.
We don't have time for that. We gotta get you on one of those shovels.
I need to process data. Here.
Hey, didn't you hear the captain? We're delivering the package. The package is you.
What is it you need to do, hacker?
What? You're just gonna let some unknown freak hack into the mainframe? How do we know he's not a double agent, huh? What's to say he's not on the other side?
And how many of the other side do you calculate I've killed in the past hour?
You bastards don't even give a shit about your own. Try it, scum. Come on, try it. Back off, bitch.
If you fire, you know you're dead.
That's it! Enough! Because it's a long way to the fortress, and our chances, even if we pull together, are somewhere between slim and nil. So for the last time, get your shit together and start acting like soldiers! Haka, what is it that can't wait?
I found out that a computer on the SD platforms has come under the control of the Hellgast. Now, it's that computer they've used to shut down the defense systems. I need to identify it to inform General Adams. But to do this, I need to hack into the mainframe.
All right. You got 3 minutes.
General Adams is prepared and waiting for you, General.
Hacker?
Nearly there.
Hacker! Time's up!
Got it. It can't be.
What? What is it?
It can't be.
General?
General?
I suggest we get on with it.
As you wish.
The computer under Helgar's control. It's General Adams' personal computer.
Very good. I understand you've prepared everything for the reprogramming of the defense systems.
You've got that 100% A1 correct, General.
What's the meaning of...
The meaning? The meaning is... You lose.
Traitor.
Yeah, whatever. Kill him.
You have done well, General. I will ensure that Scholar Visari hears of your efforts.
I'll tell him myself, thank you, General Linty. That is after I take this little beauty for a spin around the block.
Shit! General Vaughton's in real danger up there.
And if Adams is a traitor, then he'll soon be in control of the SD platform weapons.
Which can be aimed.
Oh, Jesus. Look!
Anywhere.
We need to move on and find a boat to commandeer. This way.
Elites.
Get them! Magic! Attack!
I'm hit! Covered. I'm hurt.
support!
Watch it!
The Hellghast have mined the route ahead. Let's go through these sewage pipes. Captain Templar, I took the liberty of downloading the plans of the docks. This ladder leads to a ventilation tunnel under the storerooms ahead. Perhaps our Shadow Marshal can scout ahead.
Good idea, Hacker. Luger, go check it out. We'll move up once you're in. Okay, securing those two boats is our objective. Let's get the consent of their owners first.
These elite soldiers are making our progress rather slow.
Elites, more like Girl Scouts. Come on, you goggle-eyed freaks.
Hey, Rico, shut up and concentrate your base of fire on these bastards.
That's your ticket out of here, up in smoke, hacker.
So what now?
We head for the uplink. The orbital transfer station feeds the SD platform directly. It's our only choice.
You're kidding, right? That's like 90K through a giant shit heap of hellgast. And I ain't ugly enough to pass for one of them.
We have to try. The Earth fleet is coming soon.
How do you know this shit?
I'm a spy. It's my job.
But when the Earth fleet arrives,
Adams can just blow it out of the sky.
Yan?
We head for the remains of the fortress. It's the only way to the uplink, and it'll be a good position to get the lie of the land.
How come I get to share with the rat?